Namaste. I am Pratibhakini. Welcome back to my channel. Flexibility is essential for all dancers. Having a good range of motion aids in making a dancer's work appear more seamless. What better than getting flexible by imitating our adavus? Yes, you heard me right. Today I have a follow-along routine which will help you get flexible as we do some movements and variations inspired by my adavus. Stretching with cold muscles can cause harmful damage to your body. So making sure our muscles are warm before stretching is very important. I hope you checked my videos on warm-up. If not, please go check them out and warm up well before you dive into this routine. Do subscribe to my channel for some useful videos. Like always, I will be sharing a useful tip. So do watch till the very end. I thought it would be fun to break my adavus into a couple of movements and incorporate them in this routine. We will be doing 3 speeds of each movement. We shall take 10 to 15 seconds break in between movements. That's when I will explain the next movement to you. You can catch your breath and sip water if necessary during that time. Let's begin. Some general instructions for upcoming movements. Make sure at all points of time your hands are parallel and next to your ears when you lock your hands up. Try not to bend your elbows much. This is fine. That way, you're really stretching your shoulders up. Make sure the head moves along with the hand. This is wrong. Lock your hands above your head, sink into an aramandi, bend on either sides. Let's begin with side bends.
Ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, ki, ta, ta, ka, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ki, ta, ta, ka, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, ta, thi, ki, na, tum.
From the initial position, hit one leg and circle the body from the waist on the same side. Repeat on the other side.
Ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, ki, ta, ta, ka, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ki, ta, ta, ka, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, jha, nu, ta, ka, thi, mi, ta, ka, ta, thi, ki, na, tum.
Place right leg to the right corner, left leg in Anchitapada, rotate the body clockwise, go back and switch sides.
ता क थी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क कि ट ता क ता क धी मी ता क छ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी के ट ता क ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क त धी कि ण तुम।
Place right leg to the right side, left leg in Anchitapada. Rotate the body clockwise. Get into a lunge facing the opposite side. Go back and switch sides.
Ta ka thi mi ta ka jha nu ता क धी मी ता क कि ट ता क धी मी ता क छ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी के ट ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क त धी कि ण तुम।
Place the right leg to the front into a lunge and transition to Anchitapada, then sinking into an Aramandi. Move outstretched Pataka Hasta along with the body. Switch sides.
Ta ka thi mi ta ka jha नु ता क धी मी ता क कि ट ता क धी मी ता क छ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी के ट ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी ता क झ नु ता क धी मी
And we are done. Repeat this whole routine twice or thrice according to your fitness level. These movements mainly work on obliques, legs and core. Having firm obliques not only looks good but also supports the back and overall posture. This helps prevent injuries and pain especially associated with lower back and shoulders. When we twist our torso, the muscles in our core, shoulders and back simultaneously contract and lengthen. These body movements not only stretch the body parts from head to toe but also strengthen them. It's now time for the tip. professional dancers spend their entire career perfecting their techniques. Good technique is what separates good dancers from the best dancers. Learn new moves, but strive to perfect the skills of each step. Split the adavu into movements and practice them part by part. Let me know in the comments if you want me to make a video for any particular adavu that way. It becomes important to work on your basic adavus, however advanced practitioner you are. Every time you do an adavu, you could add some grace, some aesthetics, try out different hasta mudras, different jati combinations. All this only helps you lay a stronger foundation. Let me also know in the comments your creative ideas of improving your technique and skills in performing a basic adavu. That's all I had for today. Do write to me if you enjoyed today's routine or if you are looking for anything in particular on this channel. Your feedback means a lot to me. Give me a thumbs up and click that like button if you think this was helpful and share it with your friends. Be sure to subscribe to my channel because I post some super useful content every Saturday at 7 p.m. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you next week.